Needham police are reminding residents to be safe on the roads after making 5 drunk driving arrests in the past 10 days. They say all 5 incidents have resulted in crashes, some with injuries and significant property damage. Well, now, officers are urging residents to not get behind the wheel if they are under the influence of alcohol and to call for a ride instead.